which is being co-created by all of you here today, will become a very important institutional arrangement outside the government, supporting the government programs and providing our citizens safe food and healthy diets.
Food safety magic box. Now, I'm going to steal a phrase from CEO here and say there is no magic in the magic box. But I think the results can appear pretty magical. It actually puts together some very simple chemicals, some very simple equipment, which can be used in the home environment, in the school environment, in health and wellness centers, in ICDS centers, even in your own centers.
A lot of good things happening day and day out. They are making a lot of rules and regulations, the policy for the nation to safeguard the citizen by ensuring the safe food to the citizen.
We create awareness on safe and nutritious food. We issue license and registration. We enforce the act. We do surveillance and monitoring. Somebody correctly said.
Our objectives are fourfold, and I think when I was writing down the objectives, I found that it is objective of the NetProFan. Because we are also working for, as a means, our objective is the food science and technology.
When you want to ensure that the food is safe, you have to make sure that you analytically it is safe. That's how you will find it out.
Of course, our mission is to advance the standards of dietary practice. There is no compromise on that, and that can happen only when there is research, education, advocacy.
Everyone's mission is around networking and how to enhance the lives of the society.
We are very proud to associate with FSSAI, and I salute the passion of Pavan sir and the vision of Madhavi madam.
We disseminate findings of research in nutrition and allied sciences through our annual meetings, symposia, seminars and workshops.
So this is the webpage for NetProFan, and we are trying to bring everybody together through this webpage, stay connected.
Has 5 or 6 detailed messages on how to do it. So it explains why you need to do it, what you need to do, and how you can do what you need to do. So I really encourage you to place this at your desks and in the office and also circulate it.
When you combine all the images, when you combine all the pictures, it gets transformed into a moving image, or what we call as a video.
When we started yesterday, we said that we are co-creating that profile. So this is the session where you are actually co-creating it. You are partnering in creating this NetProFan.
World Health Day is celebrated on which date? Your options are 1. 7th April 2. 20th October 3. 2nd May 4. 19th August
1.
That answer is correct.
The leads have to be decided in the state as well as the cities. Who are the leads? Who are leading?
The first activity which we thought was significant was to create a WhatsApp group connecting all the people in this room so that we are all on the same page.
Social media interaction, what are the prizes and gifts we can think of? So the first one, what we think, we have to put a strategy.
A network of this kind, you know, unless it becomes self-organizing, self-propelling, it has no future. I think that is where we can initially work with you all so that you come together, but ultimately it has to be self-organizing, it has to grow by itself.
Just to end, you know, we have spent a lovely 1.5 day together. Would it be all right with you if we end this our workshop with a small song? Are you okay with that? Right? Can you please get up and create a small human chair? Holding each other's hands.